Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Tuesday, September 27th. I'm Mary Robbins.
I'm Angelica.
And I'm Brandon, reporting from Room 218. And
this is your Wildcat News.
Projected path of Hurricane Ian, OCPS has announced that all school facilities will be closed Wednesday and Thursday, September 29th and 30th. There will be no after-school activities or extracurricular activities today, Wednesday, or Thursday. Stay safe, Wildcats.
Go-Go tickets are for sale now on School Pay for $40. Tickets will be on sale until tomorrow, September 28th, at the end of the school day. Similarly, senior class shirts are also on School Pay until tomorrow for $18.
Calling all Wildcats, come check out the new Willie Smart. Wildcat Outreach's new space contains clothing, spare wear, toiletries, and bags of non-perishable food to take home. Willie Smart is open every Thursday during A and B lunch in room 141 across from the College and Career Center.
Hi, I'm Angelica Nassar here at Willie Smart, and this is
Catherine Curry. I'm the Director of Student Services, and Willie Smart is the former Closet of Care. It's now in the 100 building in between the clinic and the College and Career Center, right next door to the Media Center. In the front office, kind of in between the front office and the attendance office here, we have a bin that students and families and the community are more than welcome to donate to Willie Smart. But feel free to donate any toiletry items, non-perishable food, clothing, shoes up here in the front office in the bin. And in Willie Smart, we have homecoming dresses, we have food, hygiene items, clothing, shoes, anything a student may need, and it is all free. Open every Thursday during both lunches. Come by and see Willie Smart.
Get your face painted for the homecoming game. Face painting will take place during A and B lunch in room 806 on Friday the 30th. Show your Wildcat spirit.
Are you interested in working on a Halloween Horror Nights style film event at Winter Park High School? Please fill out the form below by scanning the QR code to apply. You do not need to be involved in theater or DVP to participate, and we accept all applicants. You can also receive service hours for participation. Applications are due October 3rd, and the cast and crew list will be out October 7th, posted in the 600 hallway as well as emailed out.
Winter Park NJROTC is collecting canned food and OTC medical supplies for the victims of Hurricane Fiona in Puerto Rico. Please bring your donations to room 334.